Planet Bollywood. Yamaha Fasino Miss Diva 2016, Roshmita Harimurthy International Pageant Miss Universe 2016 को लेकर हैं काफी excited, जो कि इस साल organize किया जा रहा है in Philippines. Roshmita ने Zoom के साथ exclusive interaction में बताया कैसे की है उन्होंने इस grand event के लिए तैयारी.
I'm very excited at the same time nervous. Training which I've been going through is truly intense, I could say. From personality development or communications and presentation, hair and makeup, it's everything is just so very, very intense. But I enjoyed it. I didn't lose myself through the journey, which is very important. But other than that, you know, I'm just looking forward to Miss Universe and giving it my best shot.
साथ ही रोशमिता ने हमें बताया मिस यूनिवर्स 2016 के लिए उन्होंने किस तरह की स्ट्रेटजी बनाई है.
माय स्ट्रेटजी वुड बी बीइंग मोर कम्युनिकेटिव एंड ओपनिंग अप माय सेल्फ देयर एंड यू नो शोइंग द पीपल मी, नॉट टू पुट अप another face and say, okay, I'm going to be really awesome in front of camera and off camera, I'm going to be like that.
Roshmita ke liye Miss Universe ki journey definitely hone wali hai full of challenges. Lekin Roshmita Harimurthy ne in challenges ke liye khud ko puri tarah se prepare kiya hai. Aur Zoom se interaction ke dauran, Roshmita ne un sabhi logo ko thanks kaha, jinhone unhein Miss Universe 2016 ke liye prepare karne mein madad ki hai.
I'm truly grateful to all the people who've helped me so far from the Miss India team. I would love to thank each and every one of them. But coming to expertise, I would like to thank Sabira Merchant, my diction expert, and communication expert would be Supreet Bedi, my fashion director, Rocky Star, and associate stylist Surubi, and smile, this beautiful smile I have. I would love to thank Dr. Sandesh Maikar, and personality enhancement expert Sanjeev Datta and Viram Datta. So this glowing skin which I have right now, I would love to thank Dr. Jamuna Pai. I would love to thank Seetal and Chroma K for helping me with hair and makeup. You've truly transformed me, I must say. Fitness is one of the primary things of Miss Universe, and so I would love to thank Mr. Sameer Purohit and Namrata Purohit to make me look beautiful in all those pictures which you have been seeing. I would love to thank our very own photographer Omkar Chitnis, our etiquette expert Ruksana Isa. I would also like to thank our event stylist Rochelle Disa. Location courtesy would be Nivedita Sabu Kutro. And one of my favorites would be Alicia Rao to actually, you know, teach me how to walk and set the ramp on fire. And the national costume would be Krishnamurthy and Melvin for making me look glamorous all the time. I would love to thank my wardrobe team. Special thanks to Swapnil and Rippy Sethi, Ritu Kumar, Gavin Miguel. I would love to thank Gauri Nenika and Abu Jani and Sandeep Khosla. For more details, please tune in to www.beautypageants.in.
Well, Roshmita puri tarah se taiyar hai Miss Universe 2016 mein India ko represent karne ke liye. We wish Roshmita all the luck for Miss Universe 2016. For Sandesh Agathe, Zoom, Mumbai. For all the garma garam Bollywood gossip news and more, download the Zoom app now.